Planet of the Fakes 4 Families, and Pigstar
H.
H News. A man has a mental breakdown or episode. His mother calls the cops. Mental health workers and police arrive on the scene. This is a great training video. This how you protect and serve. Applaud then pray for that family and let the other cops learn from that cop. That cop that walked up and just immediately pulled out a weapon. That's why you have to defund, deprogram and retraining. I feel like all involved did a great job. We definitely need more of this. Although the one cop was way too eager to deploy his taser, I appreciate how the other cop made him stand down. Great job, Daryl D. Young Well said, thank God this situation ended without this young man being killed. Exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Thanks to that police department and medical workers. Great job. Great job by this police department and officers and the EMT workers and the mom for control of the situation. The police did a wonderful job with this. Thank you for your service. Finally, a situation that could have easily ended badly turned out all right. I knew that we have good police officers who do what they are paid to do. All the cops did good, but that one long you can shoot, you don't care, you only one pull out a weapon and the other cop has to tell you to put it away. Excellent job. Well done. It's sickening how fast the one officer wanted to pull out his taser, but the amazing and patient officer operated out of compassion and patience. I believe there needs to be serious police reform, but we need our police, they all aren't bad. I believe therapy should be mandatory either once a week or every other week, and they all need to be trained in emotional grounding and self-calming techniques, because a lot of them get ticked off so easy and have a short fuse. Salute to the ones who handled this with care and had patience. This was an excellent example of how police should conduct themselves, except the Taser King. He was too eager. Hope he learns from the example set before him. Exclamation mark. He's drunk, it's a fact. Lalo Lopez, how do you know he's drunk? Did you totally ignore that this was a mental health issue? Mental illness is a serious thing. I'm glad they handled this the way they did, preserving life and allowing the chance to get help. People who deal with mental illness should automatically qualify for insurance without question to receive the help they deserve before they perceived any other way. Thank you, officer, for understanding his problem. But the fat officer wanted to tase him with his nasty looking ass. That cop did everything right, no violence, just kept the guy at his length. Good man. Link to the full video in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.4a